What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Gone. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run it. Latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Look at her, dude. She ultra missiles everything.
My arrows lower down. Him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Oh!
Here we go. This is a boss fight to talk about right here. Fighting giants. Oh, damn. Hold on. Yeah, it's skills on it. Where is it?
We don't have to fight each other.
It's beyond reason, Atreus.
Okay, guess I see why they locked him up now. Watch out for those tanks.
Damn, users in the chain. Yeah, I know. Gonna pull it out in time. Don't do it.
Show mercy.
Yeah.
Is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Damn. That was a pretty insane boss fight there.
Just go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it.
Damn, sure.
I gotta lock the door.
Indeed.
Gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? Out!
Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
No shot, that's him. Oh.
Outside! Hurry!
Right side! Father!
I saw something to do with this leg, but I didn't know my spear was quick.
Flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
Mm-hmm. We work better when we trust each other.
Yeah, you're the one keeping all these secrets. What only secret I'm keeping is where my weapon was made. Even that is a little petty, but or not where, but why. Do I have to throw it? Maybe I have to throw it.
We gotta find him. Come on.
I think Garm is now Fenrir. Atreus is wolf, so I think we got ourselves a giant ass wolf as a pet.
Spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours.
Don't say that.
Not like that. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Fen, are you?
I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
That's the first thing he does.
Is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. Win that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home.
Wow.
We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So
that's nuts.
I told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me. That's who your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Great! It's open! Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka. Trust the fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances. Look here.
Look, it's Rosvalgr. Should we talk to her?
Thank you.
there's 6 tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
I like it, I like it.
What's wrong? Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together. Sake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head. When you're not there, to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better.
Damn. Oh.
Let's go home.
Is that a smile? Look at this smile, dude. He smiled, bro. You see that? That's my boy Kratos right there.
That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Do you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
Upgrade our axe. Can't stand to see it looking like that. Let's do it.
Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.